All right, it's about time that I make another video. So this time I want to try something different for once. Look at my wallpaper, it's sweet. Anyway, I'm gonna do something that's called Old Mobile Games Week, where I'm gonna play old mobile games from my childhood. And probably yours. I don't know if you've played any of these games that I'm gonna show all weekend. But they are classics to me, at least. I'm sure you like them too. So, we're gonna move on to the. Well, start with game number one. I've already made a list of what games I'm going to showcase. So, the first thing on my list is going to be Age of Zombies. Now this is a classic. I used to play this a lot when I was small, and it's still fun to this day. I don't know how to explain things. Though I'm not gonna lie, the game does get a tiny bit repetitive. The only thing that changes is the difficulty and the area and the weapons, the dynamite or whatever. We have story and horde. And I want to show you the achievements right now. These are the achievements that I have. Some of them look completely difficult in my book. And also, look at my stats on the zombie thing. Look at the Egypt one, only 8 seconds. I am the best at that one. So let's play the game. Blah 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 blah. Blah blah blah. I don't care about any dialogue. I always used to skip the dialogue when playing this game. Because I have other things to do. This one is a classic. But you must die. Yay! Shoot it up and blah blah.
Blood gun.
Alright. Ah, extra life. Gotta get some more grenades. This level is pretty easy. I mean, it's obviously it's easy. It's just a damn tutorial. Oh, but don't worry. That health bar up there is going to go slower each time this gets difficult. I'm spinning.
Booga booga brains.
Fuck off. Cavemen are men too. True, even though I've never been a caveman before. I remember years ago I played a demo of this game, and back then the art style wasn't that good, honestly. It wasn't until, I think, 2016 or 15, I'm gonna say it's, no, it's just 2015, at least I think so. That's when they changed it to this art style, and gave it co-op mode. Oh wait, did they get co-op mode? I think he got caught a little later or something. I don't know, I don't remember that much. The way the announcer talks, this freaking what was I gonna say again? Okay, I don't know. Get out of here. Why did I waste the grenade? You got out of here. Burn in the head, you stupid thumbs up. Oh shit. I feel like I'm turning into a zombie.
No, wait, no, I'm not.
Just kill zombies, kill them.
Kill them all!
Oh, I did it. Oh, cool. Blah, blah, blah. Oh. No dialogue. Destroy the caveman horde. In every three level in world, in each world, every world, in, god damn it. What I'm trying to say is in every level of I hate when I can't talk sometimes. I'm gonna go ahead and try and say it again. So in every level 3 in each world, there's a boss battle, and they're different. The easiest one is definitely the Egypt one, and I'll show you why. They're pure cavemen. A rifle! Holy balls, a zombie T-Rex!
Run!
Dangerous, that's still. Never mind, it's dangerous. Sheesh.
Hell yeah!
I got it!
There you go. This T-Rex is pixelated. I'm gonna stand still. Hey, there we go. You're extinct. T-Rex extinct. I'm the ruler now, so goodbye. That's my score. Beat it if you have the game. Anyway, I'm gonna show you how you can quickly defeat the Egypt zombie. This is blah blah blah, Egypt guy, I don't care. Hey! King's still there. Because of the suck, because of this goddamn
Brains!
I've been saying it all the time. Burn, motherfucker! Okay, what you need to do here is don't pick up the minigun until it's time to fight that boss. Boss defeated. Now you can grab the minigun.
Bullethead, no!
Your king is bullet bait now. Sorry, champ. Do what you must, Lord Steak Fries. And you have to keep your distance and do this. Just stand still and you'll be fine. There we go, that's easy. You're not my mommy, okay? I'm sexy. Yeah! Shut the fuck up. Alright, we still have good time. What should we do next? Let's try... Sucks that there's not that many levels. Ah, let's fight George Washington. President's Day. God, this is loud. This is definitely a tough boss battle. Especially when those freaking tiny George Washingtons show up. Especially when they're glowing red, which means they can explode. Those are the worst part. And most of there's one right there. Get rid of it quick. Oh goddamn. So hard to avoid them because there's too many of them. And look at me as Abraham Lincoln. Pretty cool, huh? Damn it. Shit. No. Okay, then no. Ow! You fucking wanker! Leave me the hell alone! Thank you, Noah! Poor SMG. George Washington, stop, please. No, not exploding. No. Trying not to get hit by those fuckers. Minigun. Got him. He's nothing but guts now. Alright, next up we're gonna... Let's do a horde one, like this one, where the train will show up. This is just an endless... These are just endless modes. Oh, I like trains! You can use the train to kill zombies, which is nice. Sometimes bosses will appear. SMG. There we go, wave two.
Jackpot.
Oh my god, yes. Here we go. There we go, it's our co-op now. Uh-oh, I hate this boss. Hate this boss with a passion. I've always hated it. That Mad Dog Zombie is definitely one of my least favorite bosses in the game. There you go. No.
Pacemaker!
Okay, can we get hit by the train? No, he cannot. Go to hell already. Shield. But then the buzz is off. I'm coming for it. Oh, here comes the train. Hey, you got him. Yeah, I'm tapping it. Samurai! There's a dinosaur! Dinosaur, get it! Oh, no! Stop! Come on, get it!
Yes! Die!
Man, that was fast. And everyone turned to dust. Shield! Haha! Turns out the shield like it just doesn't do this. It's sweet. But I should put this in the middle of the goddamn train tracks. Would I get killed by a train? No, you're invincible. Cool. Zombie T-Rex versus Zombie T-Rex! Go! Sleeping it appears at the most convenient time. No explodies, please. Ouch! I died.
Your lunch.
Now that's my score. Eat it if you want. Oh boy. Let's hurry this up. We are going to do the final boss. Yeah. What? Your name is Barry too? I thought I was the only one.
Yes. I do know the feeling of being a Barry.
Then let it be. Jokes about the master of unlocking. A pain I know all too well. We truly are brothers. I love you, Barry Spaceflies. I love you, Barry Brains. No, fuck off. Suck on this.
Hey, that hurts!
You're such a little wuss. I like my brain's fried.
You will pay for your emotional cruelty, Mr. Steak Fries.
I never figured out how to dodge those things. I don't even know what they do. Shoot them. Damn it. More ammo, and I see mines. I got him. There you go. Kick ass. Oh, shit. Okay. Oh, this is gonna be easy. We keep killing this guy. Can I shoot him from here? No, don't think it works. Can I shoot the bazooka at him? Ow. There you go. Oh, he's dead.
Ha
ha! Your history.
I gotta get out of here. See ya.
And then there's Rick Astley. Welcome back, Lord Steak Fries. I hope your journey went well. You don't remember me? Stephen Bennett. Steve Bennett. Moron, it is I, Prince Bumblebee. You found me. In the future, just like you wanted. And I've got a hot steaming dose of immortality coming your way.
Ah!
Righteous to the max. Badass Barry Steak Flies is back.
Age of Zombies.
That's my score, beat it. Credits. Yeah. Ah, no, I don't want to play this goddamn level.
Later that day, a horrific, unexplained event takes them and sends them back in time. Yes, again.
To the Wild West, bitch!
Nope.
You're out of here.